U.S. President Joe Biden and South Korean leader Yoon Suk-yeol held White House talks on April 26 to deepen collaboration on deterring North Korean nuclear escalation amid anxiety about its growing arsenal of missiles and bombs. The two leaders also participated in a photo op, walking along the White House colonnade. After a day of talks and a joint news conference, the two leaders were to attend a glittering state dinner catered by a U.S. chef whose mother emigrated from Korea.